Both good sizes. I want to buy some spoons. Got some fast spoon tapping. And some slow spoon tapping. Still shiny. They're pretty old, more antique, so they have little scratches on them. but we use them to eat, right? And to stir things, so it's common that there are scratches on them. I swear I washed my hands before this video. So if you happen to use one of these spoons, and for some reason if you don't wash them before you use them, I swear I won't give you some kind of sickness. Spoons tell me your hearing is in check. ASMR.